Hi, welcome back to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to recall your accidentally sent message from the Outlook. As guys, sometimes it will happen like by mistakenly you send the email and you unable to recall it. But from the Outlook, you can easily recall your sent messages. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, we do post every day a technical video for you. Okay, let's get started. For demo purpose, let me send a test email for myself. Let me add the subject as test 2. I will send myself. Now, in some cases, you are unfinished and done some mistakes, but accidentally hit the send button. Don't worry, we can easily recall the emails before opening from the receiver end. So just hit the send button for demo purpose. Now you can see I'm sending the message. Yes, it's been sent, and if you go to the sent items, you can see that. If you want to recall that before opening the recipient, just double click on the email from the sent box, then go to file. There you will find recent or recall. Click on that. Then you have to select recall this message. You will be having two options: delete unread copies of this message, or you can select delete unread copies and replace with a new message. I'm okay with the first option. I want to delete the unread copy. And if you check this box, it will tell me if recall succeeds. It will notify you once the recall success or not. Then hit OK. Now you can see I have tried to recall this message. Let me close this window and let me refresh it. And guys, as you can see, I have already read the message and it notify you that the recall is failure. So you will only able to recall the messages if the recipient not read your message. So that's it guys. This is how we can easily recall any sent messages from the Outlook before opening the recipient. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.